According to the OHP, neither girl was wearing a seatbelt, but they're not exactly sure what caused them to wreck, Meg.
All right, thank you.